Hey guys, it's Mike and Wayne.
How you going?
We're here at Pato Skate Park, and we're going to try and ollie over this Euro gap with a roll-in just over there. We're going to give it, I don't know, 5 to 10 goes each, and we'll try and mark how far we go. Hopefully we survive.
Yeah.
So we made a couple, landed a few.
Yeah, close.
Didn't land some other ones, but it was pretty good. Wayne, that was his first, second go at that. He did a few, about half a year ago, he gave that a go. Hasn't skated since then, I think.
No.
So that was pretty impressive. But yeah, Euro Gap at Brackenridge, done and dusted. So thanks for watching, guys. And we will see you next video. Keep it real. Have fun.
Thanks, Mike.
See you, Wayne.